All right, hello. Steve and Joel were exotic poutine.
Indeed we are.
Trying to get back to the Pokemon Center, when suddenly we got a Clefairy, which is very unlikely to appear here. Well, not super unlikely,
whoa,
but not exactly in the... Pretty close to the 1%, actually.
Yeah, not bad. We are the 1%.
So don't fuck this up, David.
We almost stepped on it while walking down the street.
I don't want to kill it accidentally. I'm really scared to attack it because I'm too strong.
Is there like a weaker attack you have?
I have an idea. Wait, shit. I have save states. I could do a save state really quick.
Might as well.
Okay, we're going to cut to back. I got to cut back because I don't want people seeing my desktop or anything because I might have... Who knows what people will pick up on, so I'm just going to blip.
Blip blop.
All right, we're save stated up. So now we can't fuck this up. Oh, except I missed, so we can fuck this up. And it woke up. Oh, good. And now he's pounding me. Literally, the attack was called Pound, Joel.
Yeah, you're looking at it. I saw that, yeah.
Okay, I thought you were writing notes. Please. Do it for Joel. Because he wants something.
Oh, yes.
Oh, why are we in love? Apparently... Imagine if someone punched you and then they like fell in love with you because, I don't know, your skin or something, like the contact of it, they're like, oh, it's soft. Have you been using lotion?
Can you give me the name of that?
Come on, Clefairy.
Jiggle, 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 jiggle.
Yeah. Woo! We caught a Pokemon!
Oh.
We caught a single Pokemon, one out of all of the many.
And playthrough over.
Yep, good. We caught them all. All
of one of them, man.
Yep. How's that thing 2 feet tall and 16 pounds?
Little fatty.
Well, it is a square. It's just a cube of anger.
That's like me when I was born, you know?
The nickname to Clefairy. What would be a good name for this
Snork
thing?
Jr.?
We can't name them all Snork, though.
Snork
okay.
U.
Okay, fine. This one would be Snork Jr.
We can call it something else.
No, this one's Snork Jr. This is yours. We will keep him with us forever, because he is yours.
Or should we go with Snork the second?
Snorky.
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 No, is it a female? Then it needs to be Snorklina.
Snorkette? What would you like?
I don't give a snork.
Snorkella?
You go with
snork,
it.
Snorky? What's yours?
I don't know.
I'm suggesting... Well, it's not yours, but you suggested we catch something, so now it's yours.
Yes!
You're stuck with it. Oh, I'm gonna have to grind this fucker up now, because it's like level 8 and everyone's really good. Anyway.
Yeah, Snork works. Or no, not. Well, we already did that.
Snork. It's gotta be something. Okay, let's hurry this up.
Snorky.
Snorky.
Junior. There.
Snorky Junior... Snorky Jr.
6.
I was going to do 69. I could fit it if I did a lower uppercase.
Or if you didn't have a spacer.
Yeah, I know. But then I'd have to do lowercase, like... these controls are not the best. Because
it's called Snork.
Snorky. Wait. I spelled it wrong. Snorky. Snorky Jr. It's such a struggle. Snorky Jr. 69.
Yeah.
I love how someone makes this like their Reddit name or like their gamer tag. All right, now we need to run to the hospital because Snorky Jr. is about to die. Terrible death. No, don't go back in the cave. There's nothing but death in there. Oh, this is not good. I just realized something. Because there's a Pokemon I want. And your Pokemon and my Pokemon need the same thing to evolve.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, screw Snorky.
No, Snorky's fine. We're gonna keep Snorky.
No, if you can do what you want.
Well, I think we can get more than one of them. I hope. More than one thing we can need. I'm trying to keep it a secret so I can have a tiny freak out when I find it.
Because this is a blind playthrough, right?
What do you mean? It is a blind playthrough.
Well, you've never played Pokemon, have you?
Oh, well, I guess...
blind playthroughs. Shut up.
Well, that's good, but...
What is a Pokemon? Why are the balls red and white?
Oh, shit, I forgot to use a repel. Yeah.
Why do they all have their mouth open?
People want blind playthroughs, but they don't want people to suck at them. And it's a very...
It's a fine line.
Yeah. Well, it's also a very few and far between thing where you can play a game the first time and not be bad at it or confused.
Well, it depends on the game, too.
Run to the ladder before my rappel wears off. Oh, shit. I went the wrong way.
Make sure you scream the whole way.
Yep. No! Oh my god, I did not bring enough of these. I only brought 5. And I'm down to 2 now.
Oh boy.
We just need to get through as much of the cave as we can! No, don't attack me! There was a little boy there. I'm sure Harry Nips will love that little boy. Oh! Hello! You're wearing all black in a cave that assumingly doesn't have light. I'm gonna take this thing.
Life is so unfair, man.
Just, like,
hair. If life is so beautiful, why do roses have thorns?
Why do they wilt?
Why are they the color of blood?
I love the how people are, I don't know, I guess not people, but how some people are like that, where they're just, like, all deep and brooding, and then it's like, I see the world for what it really is, and their eyes are covered by their bangs. It's like, oh, do you?
All I see is darkness. Maybe that's because my hair is black.
Maybe you got a haircut. Like, it's just the corporations. All they do, they control everyone, and it's like, maybe it's true, but if you get employed by one of them, you can pay other people to do things, and then life's not so
bad. So, I had one friend back in the day. His bangs were all the way down to his, like, basically past his nose, but in order to see, he cut the one side, yeah. So it was like a box like this. So the one side, to be fair, wasn't short, but it was short, it was normal, on the one side it was normal veins, you know, on his forehead, and he could see fine, and then the other side went down past his eyes, like, and past his nose, so he could just see out of his one eye. It was just the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Oh, he got made fun of for that.
Was it just like a straight across line and down?
Yeah, straight across is like 90-degree angles all the way down.
Why didn't you at least try to style it?
Nope.
No, none of that bullshit for me.
No, no.
Oh, my attack missed. Great. None of that bullshit for him.
Oh, he's his own individual, so.
That's good. That doesn't mean that's... You may be your own individual, even if you make unwise choices. It doesn't change the fact, I suppose. It
doesn't change the fact that you can be a dope.
Yeah. I mean, oh wow, I did not need to put him to sleep when he was that terrible. Hopefully Snorky Jr. gets some experience out of this. Snorky Jr. I don't know why.
Something I always do when I'm playing off camera is like, you throw out your worst guy, or the guy you want to level up first.
Yeah.
And then, like, for your first movie, you're like, oh, wait, sorry, buddy! And then you, like, reel him back and throw your good guy.
That's what I was going to do. Like,
but it takes, like, quite a bit of extra.
No, it's worth it.
And then your guy battles, and then it's like, he gets some experience.
Okay, I gotta get... damn it!
Oh, look at this
guy. Did you come to explore the cave, too? No, dipshit, I'm just lost. Like, maybe I did. How'd you figure that one out? Youngster Josh. Alright.
Well, not even little J, no. Just Youngster.
Oh wow, these are not good attacks. Okay, well, we're gonna have to do some work with Snorky Jr. because Snorky Jr. doesn't have very good attack. Are those tiny wings? They look like a growth. Almost like... Okay, so, wait, how does a tail whip not hurt me, but being growled at does?
It hurts your emotions.
I suppose so.
Especially since you can't growl at them anymore.
That's true, I got rid of that for poison, which I don't use ever. Literally ever.
But you might one day. Think of how good that will feel when you finally run out of everything else. When you run out of everything else and the only thing you have left is
to poison them. And then promptly get killed because it's my only attack and that's DOT. I guess that's damage over time for anyone who's wondering what I was saying. With the kind of crazy space language is David going into? This is kind of why I like having one good person, though. Because they can just tank all the abuse for your other people.
Oh, for sure. You don't actually have to battle.
No, you just mash A. There's no strategy whatsoever. And there we go, Snorky Jr. leveled up.
Attaboy.
Really not good at anything in particular. I guess just health?
Just like me in real life.
Oh, and they learned to sing. Something you didn't.
got one up on me.
Damn it.
Go make me proud, son. I will live vicariously through you and push you towards my dreams and make you feel like crap.
If you don't achieve them?
Even though you don't want to achieve it.
Let's see, can Snorky Jr. fight this one dude? Oh, probably not. I'm about to get wrecked, aren't I? Oh no, that's good. Snorky Jr. had its energy drain just... Oh god, I'm tired.
You know those are bad for your heart, right? I don't have a heart. I am a heart.
It's true, he does kind of look like a heart. Or she. I guess it's she.
Yeah, might be sexist there, man.
I don't know if... I guess I always go... To be fair, he is the... For most people, the default gender when we're just referring to...
You pig.
I am a human, thank you very much. I do love bacon, though. And the police! But anyway, I don't know what I was saying because I got sidetracked with you calling me a pig. Oh, yeah, gender, I don't know. It's just an instinctive thing to say, that guy. The person may not in fact be a guy, but if you don't know the default gender.
To be fair, like, I call everyone and it's like, okay, guys. Hey, I say that to anyone regardless.
Yeah. Oh, well, I found the Moonstone, which is what Snorky Jr. needs to evolve. I think we should probably wait. I think you need to, I think there's certain attacks you can only learn when they're, I don't know, in their prior state as opposed to the evolved. I used a repel! How did I get attacked? I used a repel! Did I use an antidote? I may have used the wrong thing. Oh, god damn it. This is when it backfires. Run! Just run! Why can't you escape? I don't know what I did use, but I guess it wasn't a repel.
Well, prepared to get kicked.
Yep, get pounded. Please. Okay, there. Slowly but surely.
Look at that disgusting, like, growth on its back, though.
Well, I know, that's what I said. It looks like bone, but it could be wings. I don't know. It's weird.
Ugh. Don't fight as him anymore. That's disgusting.
Don't fight with your back to him.
Put it away.
Back to back, no thank you. I don't want anywhere near that.
Well, if he turned around, they would be like, oh, okay, I'm not fighting you. That might be contagious.
I think I used a repel, but it's not showing up.
Maybe just use another one.
Should I fight this guy? I'll fight him. Whoa, you shocked me. Oh, you're just a kid. Okay, well that doesn't...
Just a kid and like... Oh, whoa, it is a man
that
beating us.
That is not a child.
No, he is not.
He has a beard. A big, thick beard.
Just waiting in the cave for children. Probably, that's so true. He's not really the boss.
He's an actual caveman.
He's made of a cave.
Okay, so now hopefully you.
My father was a human. My mother was a cave.
Well, I guess if you're using slang terms, there's.
But I'm okay with that now.
Oh, Snorky Jr. went up again. We're gonna have a team that has only good special attack and special defense.
Just finisher moves.
He's trying to do things that are special to us. No, no way.
But if you want to punch us in the face repeatedly, go
that's
for it.
That's gonna take us. That's gonna be. It's gonna be pretty effective. Gonna take its toll. Ugh! I spilled on myself. I spilled my water.
Sloppy.
Yeah.
So it probably felt. It probably felt good though. Hey,
it's so really. Hot in it's here. Still warm in here. We said that. I don't know when we said that, but
we're gonna be saying it every single episode.
I feel like, you know, that painting with the clock that's melting. Like that is, your is it soul? Like an Escher painting? I don't know.
I don't know. I don't care.
You took
about
art her. History. You well, tell me.
I got like a 53. Doesn't
well that mean you know 53% more than me? Then
they're like, what is this? It's a painting. Good work! Everything one else though, steamrolled me. Marks. Plus it was a 3-hour class. Ugh.
That doesn't make it harder to remember things, it just means there's more information to it.
And 90% of her class teaching was like, oh yeah, here's this painting. I took a picture of it when I was there in Europe. And it was like, ah!
Just an excuse to take a vacation to like the Louvre. Man, I saw the Mona Lisa. It's not the best.
Did you have to like use binoculars to pretty see it? Because you're like at the end of the hallway and it's like, hey, look at the thing you can't come within 100 yards of.
Well, this is well, they had the room open to okay. It. Okay. I highly doubt it was the real thing, but it was one of the ones they deem more valuable.
just the best
I mean, maybe
thing.
It was the real thing, but I don't know. I just somehow doubt it. Anyway. I walked past the room it was in. There were a couple of bigger paintings, and I'm like, oh, where's the Mona Lisa? And then there's, like, this 8x10 canvas on, like, oh, it's like an easel, and I'm like... Like, I'm sitting outside looking in, and I'm like, yeah, I'm not waiting for that crowd. And I just walked away. Like, I literally just glanced at
and
it.
And that is why you be tall, and you get a couple, get a pair of binoculars, and you can see over everyone.
That's true. I can't... will myself to being a foot taller than I am.
Yeah, well, it's not, sucks to suck.
Yeah, I guess it does. It's not a choice,
good
though.
Place to stop here, though.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna keep running anyways. Oh, oh. I have anarchy. Start the anarchy. Alright, well, if you get that reference, be sure to leave a like. And we'll see you on the next episode. Oh, there's dudes over here of this playthrough Pokemon Green. Bye!
Bye-bye!